731.
He just didn't want that number on this breakfast right now.
No, ma'am, I'm calling from Tennessee. She wants me to get her out of there, and I have no way to get her. She's been asking for months for me to try to find a way for her to leave there, and I just don't have any answers for her because I have no money. She has no ID because it was stolen, so I can't even buy her a bus ticket because she has no way to pick it up. She told me that there's like a waiting list to get in there.
Depending on threat levels and so forth, that can be a determining factor for her as well. Mm-hmm. But there are centers, several centers to aid abused women, regardless of any narcotics and so forth. That they have resources, of course, for assistance. Online on her behalf, and you do a little research with what the Reno Washoe County area has for resources. You may be able to text her information for that if she's mm-hmm. not able to look that up herself and she doesn't have access to the internet or so forth. In the meantime, if you can try and get a location for us, I will at least notify my sergeant about this and see if there's anything that we can do at this point. But don't have a good location, it's going to be very difficult to try and check up on her. What is your daughter's name?
Leah Marie Tish.
And it's T-I-S-H.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. And what's her date of birth?
Her date of birth?
Mm-hmm.
It's March 22nd, 1984.
Okay. And what's the boyfriend's name?
CHRISTOPER LENARD. No, ma'am, I don't.
Okay. Like I said, I would suggest try and see if you can get her to give you an address where she's at so we can go to that location and check on her.
Okay.
And then, in the meantime, I will relay this information to our sergeant, okay?
All right, thank you.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
Look, we're trying to do something.
Yeah,
we're going to do this.
Do
that. Same thing they did last time.
She's going to end up dead.
Yeah. And that's, I couldn't get this focused on there.
Washoe County.
Yeah, but I won't focus
Sheriff's
on here. I'm
office.
Trying to get the focus. Get the, so it's that, let me get ready for you, I'm sorry. It's not focusing because it's a fucking Sony.
That's focused.
Okay, Washoe County Sheriff's, and that's in Nevada. Reno, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
So, anyway, I did an earlier video, but see, I stopped out because the batteries in this piece of trash Sony started flashing, and then I just changed it real quickly. This is like the third time that we've called the sheriff's police in this location, and they have not done a damn thing. They went to an address one time, and they said, and then they've said in the past.
They said there was no contact.
And did they not say that they knew who you were talking about when you talked about this guy?
Yeah, they knew exactly
so
who he was.
This is the inaction of this department. And then they say support your police when this is the type of reaction you get from the police. And I'm not downing all police, but you know what? If there's one or two cops in there not doing their job and no one else is doing or saying anything about it, no, it's all of them, okay? So these people need to get their head out of their ass and do something. They took a dangerous job in fear for their lives. Go work at McDonald's, okay? But that's what happened. This is a record, so that I'd have this. It is now about 8:10 a.m. It is the 28th of September, 2018. I put the date and time on the first video I did when the battery started flashing. So, just want to get that on record. So, that's the Washoe, whatever the heck it is. County police, whatever. So, there you go.
Sheriff's Department.
Sheriff's Police. So, there you go.